We're here at Formnext 2024 in Frankfurt, and we would be remiss if we didn't show you some of the most exciting large format additive manufacturing solutions that we've seen this year. Let's go. This machine comes from YIZUMI, a Chinese company that has bases all over the world. It's very interesting because it has a very large robot, about 2.8 meters, and not the biggest size they have. This has six axes, and the bed, which is a raised platform and turned, also has another two axes, making it possible to more smoothly print the parts. What we have here comes from Spanish manufacturer Meltio and is actually a metal large format solution which we have seen a decent amount of at the show this year. It takes Meltio's unique technology, which uses blue lasers which help to control the output of the energy as well as wires, into a single cell. It's particularly ideal for things like machine shops, and it has a huge working print volume of about 1.2 by 1.2 meters, which is certainly nothing to scoff at. When you think of that photopolymerization, and especially stereolithography, size is usually not what comes to mind, but this solution from DWS changes that. With three lasers that overlap, allowing for the creation of very long and wide parts, it's really a different kind of resin 3D printing system. The best part? It actually has a coating system wherein the 25 kilograms of material are able to be mixed and heated before they're brought down to the special coating system and then put down. This allows for optimal viscosity during printing for the resin. This hybrid solution from FANUM really impressed us because not only does it have pellet 3D printing and 5-axis CNC machining, but the head itself can go from 12 kilograms of material deposited per hour all the way up to 200, depending on the head that's chosen. It also can go up to 400 degrees Celsius, allowing for most thermoplastics. Now, I don't think we have to tell you that this machine is big. A pellet solution from Krauss Maffei, the maximum build volume is 2.0 by 2.5 by 2.0 meters. And what's really interesting is that actually this is a heated print bed going up to 180 degrees Celsius. Adding to that, the pellet actually has a built-in dryer, ensuring that the pellets will all be perfect when they go through the extruder, minimizing the risk of print failures.